How's it going? Saltire here, bringing you a new Let's Play. This is Rome Total Realism 8, and this is version 3.1. It's a beta, it's not finished yet, and I'll be testing it as I'm playing. This is the latest iteration from the project leader ahowl 11, and in his words he says it's based on the Rome Total Realism 6 gold, so the old school style, and what a good job he's done, and well, him and his team. I mean, I played Rome Total Realism 7 before, and also RTR 2.0 Platinum on the Alexander EXE, and so I've got some idea of it, obviously, but there's quite a number of new features being brought to this version, and change a map. Well, it certainly looks different, but you see for yourself. But there've been some changes to the factions, or some of the factions, some new ones brought in. Change of names, perhaps, on one or two. But anyway, I'll crack on. We'll get to that. Okay, so we're playing an Imperial campaign. I'm going to be playing as the Iberian tribes. And I'll just scroll through this quite slowly. You can pause it and read it at your own leisure. There we go. Now, as I was saying, there's a map there. It's quite a large map, as you can see, and now move up to the factions. You see that the old vanilla three faction Rome has been rolled into one. This is a new one. This is an Nabataean kingdom. We have the Hellenic kingdoms based here in Aetolia. Is it Aetolia? And Cyrene. Sort of like Asia Minor here, and up here on the steppes on the Black Sea, Sarmatia, Antigonid, as we all know, is Macedon or Macedon, Ptolemaic, which is the Egyptians, as we probably know, Seleucids, Carthage, Parthia, Pontus, the Gauls, Germanic tribes, and then it's the Celtic tribes, very interesting one. I think this is taking the place of the British tribes. As you say, they actually, when they expanded out of Western Europe here, and they headed down and into sort of like Macedon area here, and then over and settled down, actually had settlements here in Asia Minor. And I think it was the Bosphorans, I think they supported them or something, they helped them across to into Asia, didn't they, something like that. I'm no historian, so I don't think I'm a know-all or anything like that. I've only picked up a lot of this from playing the game, and even then it's not that much. But anyway, move on. Armenia, Getae tribes, sort of like Dacians, I think it might encompass the Thracians as well. Hellenic city-states, again that's like taking place of the Greek city-states, I believe. Numidia we know, Lusaka, up here and in the northeast. I think, is that a new one? Iberian tribes and Delirian tribes. So yeah, it's a good roster. So right, let's get back to where I am now then. We suggest you play on hard, or, and this is challenging, which they haven't spelt correctly, unfortunately, but there you go. But I will play it on hardcore, hence why it's called Iberian Hardcore Campaign. Won't have any advice, I'll manage all my settlements, or partially at least. I don't have battle time limits, because I don't think anyone stood on the peripheral of any battles with a stopwatch saying, right, that's it, let's blow the whistle and stop there, chaps. I don't follow the AI characters, because they never had drones and such like, telecommunications in that time frame, so I don't see why we should cheat and do it. I mean, I dare say they did it through spies and whatnot, but how long would it take to get that information back from whence it came? Never play arcade battles. That's for Rome 2 players. Sorry, that's just my little joke, nearly. And I'll leave it open to the whole campaign and see where we go from there. All right, let's go. As you can see, there's an explanation here in the description that every time you start or load a campaign, you should select a settlement and click on the advisors icon in order to load the background script. One talent will be added to your treasury. This ensures that the background script is running. And that's how you confirm it. Just check that one talent has been added to your bank total. Okay. Let me just wait. There we go. And we're straight in there. First message. Right, Dominic Cox is barbarian. Well, I believe we are barbarians. And obviously we have the Carthaginians here, but things are neutral with them at the moment. Now I'm just going to go in, this is the capital of Cordoba. There's the script, and one talent has just come up on a total here, as you can see, and it runs through each turn numbered as you go along. Now, go and have a look in the settlement here. And now I've had a little look at it before I started playing and I noticed we have two sort of different forms of recruitment. But if you go in here to the building browser, you'll see Iberian military and barracks. Okay, they train infantry marine units. But I noticed that the law bonus is minus 15, public minus 15, and it goes up with each tier. So as far as I'm concerned, bollocks are up. That won't be happening. I'll just use these. Now, no doubt, I'll find out whether I'm supposed to keep these or not, but this is my game, this is the way I play, and this is what I'll be doing. Okay, don't make any sense. The best you can get is Iberian infantry and mercenary cavalry. So if you're going to lose that sort of percentage of law bonus or public order bonus, then there's not any point in having them in your settlements. So let's say it's done quite differently. The barracks chain and the building trees are just a little bit different, because you have this the native culture is barbarian. And I think you have this colonization here, which gives you bonuses a penalty. Well, these are obviously bonuses that I'm going to receive, because there's no minus in front of them. And for those who have never come across this before, there's many of you who will if you play Romus Erectum or Europa Barbarum, I think it's similar, and Rome Total Realism 7 to a degree as well. Have you even got a temper to Alan Sugar? Sir Alan Sugar? Joking. Yeah, I've never seen this one before. This is new on me, this is. Well, I certainly don't remember seeing it. We'll go and look in another settlement and see what they've got there. Bendis. I think I've seen that before. That's a Barbarian one. I think it went... Was it Gaul? Perhaps it was Gaul or the Cimbri or the Germanics. Now this one here is Iberian and Celtic Harvest Goddess, as it says here. Culpop in the Tagus Valley. Okay. That's Sugar as well. Yeah, anyway, so let's see, I've only had a quick browse through, so I haven't really learned that much, to be honest, but these are some things I have noticed. Now, I'm going to do away with this, because as far as I'm concerned, I don't need it if I've got this, so I might as well take the revenue, and that goes for anywhere else. I've got my own particular way of playing, as anybody who's watched me before will know. I do things a pretty uniform way to suit myself. And I don't keep anything I don't need. So, there we go. Now, no doubt, ahowl or someone from the project team will probably come on and give me an ass whipping, saying, oh, you shouldn't really do that, you know, you should do this and do that. Well, that's fine. I'm open to any advice or suggestions. Don't worry about that. I do tend to play a little bit, well, I do play my own style, because I play this for my enjoyment. And obviously, hopefully entertain people at the same time. Right, and these are other things I don't really bother about too much. 5%, I mean that's nothing, -6 is nothing, population growth. But I think all good war is entitled to a drink, so why not? Right then, first things first, let's get our army sorted. Let's get our settlements sorted first. Now what I'm going to do is I'll stick with most of this stuff. Okay, I can retrieve just about anything in there, but I'm going to put everything on auto manage except for recruit. With construction and no recruitment. And we'll have a military build in Cordoba, the capital. My coastal settlements, my coastal settlements, I'll put financial builds in them. Let's retrain these guys. Got the money, and let's have one of those Ambicaros, because I know from experience that they are good units, and also I like to plant a spies as well, not like to plant spies around, but one or two. We'll retrain in here, and let's get them some slingers. Now, is that a dog? Where's a dock? That must be the dock then. Is that safe there? Set sail. Doesn't look like a dock. Yes, a port, rather. You can build boats and you don't have a port. That may be something that needs to be looked at. Ball scan. These are names are quite new to me as well. Again, we'll retrain there, get some slingers to support them. Some cav. We've got a spy up here already, actually. Where was that settlement? I didn't give them any. Oh, they can have cav from here, actually. Alright, we'll get them retrained as well. There we go. That's another thing, is I don't really like keeping cav in settlements, but I'm just doing that for to start with at the moment. Because they, most of these will all be coming out and I'll be leaving cheap units in them to garrison.
Yes.
Actually, we really need to take all of them out of there, I think. What have we got here? Alright, yeah, I know what'll do. They can go in. And they can all... They can stay.
General. Yes, General.
And these can come out. And we'll send them across here to Cordoba. And we'll put them in there to get retrained because... And they're all handing close together.
General.
And we'll just throw them in straight away now and get them trained. Not slingers then. Only the ones I'm going to use. Ah, how about that? Okay. Now then, where was I? Sorted there. Right then, auto manage, construction only, and we have a military build for now. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I only had a browse through and I've been pretty impressed with what I've seen, I can assure you. Done some great work here. Alright, now, there is a forced diplomacy script with this as well. If you don't know how to use that, I will show you. I'll use it once. I'll only use it in extreme situations. Like I do in Romus Erectum.
Yes, my lord.
There's sort of like when it's the last settlement, you can force, you need to use the forced diplomacy to, well you don't need to, you can turn it or you can disable this feature, but if it, when there's one settlement left, is you can often, they won't allow you to get them to surrender, and you become their protectorate. They just seem to spam more troops, which is ridiculous. So you use forced diplomacy to get your way, more or less. Right. Now the Carthaginians are here. Ah, I'm going to attack them soon. I won't bore them. Let's get up. Up here, and take the spy ahead of us here, so he can find his way for the diplomat. And I'll bring him back, and we'll just recruit another spy there while we get a chance. I'm not going to bother with any navy at the moment. In fact, well, I'll leave it there. It's 160. We seem to have enough money. What's this here? Oh no, it's in a Hellenic city states. Right then. I think I should have played this first before I
General.
I did this. Let's play actually. Well, I should have gone through it a bit longer and rather than just browsing through it, playing it, just to see how things worked. I think I've got everything pretty much covered. So, let's move on. Okay, no. Well, this is another thing you'll learn about me if you don't know me already. I don't give money to nobody. So we'll offer them trade rights, map information for map information. Oops. Map information, and then I'll demand money from them. Let's try 1,000. Never be too greedy. Well, why not? I quite often go for 10,000, but I'm new on this one, so don't know if I can get away with it. They'll give us 180, so see how you can easy it is to twist their arm. That tells me they're weak, and I'm going to beat the crap out of them. Sorted. Now then, there we go, turn number 2. Now that's something I need to find out if I can stop that happening. It's nothing, not that I'm bothered about it. Arse, oh what a name. You could say it's a bit of a shit name, innit? Right, but probably somebody said that already, more than once. Alright, richest faction in the turn. Well, we're rolling in Dodge. Plenty of Wonga here. Now then, I'm not going to recruit any troops, I'm going to get 3 spies. And I'm going to send them out and about. Retrain them. Get another unit of those. Oh no, I won't. Leave them for now. And let's see. Varathius, now he's 60. We need to pass that retinue on to... Estorus, the Iberian. Now let's check out the family members here. I always do this as well. I don't know why. I've always done it. Okay. So, Apan is here. Ooh, look at this guy. 6 stars. Wow. Alright, so... I've got sons, plenty of sons anyway, to keep the family situation going. Iberian infantry. Well, we maybe recruit them. How much are they? Oh, no, we won't. Unless we need them. But rolling the money, it shouldn't be a problem. Okay. So what I'm going to do is... I'm going to get some of these out. Good upgrades of experience there. General.
General. Move out.
Put these guys in. Forward. And get them retrained. Right. Not much else to do anywhere else, is there? Right, now then, just get a spy going and find out.
Moving into position. Oh.
A lot of rebel settlements here. Are they prime for the taking? Ah. Right, let's have a wee word with this chap up here. Gallic faction leader. Good morning, sir. How's it hanging? Okay, we will offer you an alliance. Trade rights and map information, and we'd like some map information and a single payment. And again, I'll just ask for 1,000 because I want the map to open up. I want them to accept, and if they don't, then we're going to go and kill them. We'll give 120. Well, I don't matter as long as we get some money and we get the alliance. And we can open up that map. Right then. now that, oh, I should have gotten that British one back, that Celtic tribes back in Iberia. Dope. Slipped up already. Gallic capital, alright.
Moving into position.
No, where are, ah, there we are, look at that, Gergovia. We'll do this, can we get him to there? And we'll try the same with these guys. Again, we won't be greedy, which we could, we've got plenty of money. I just want them to know who's boss. Oh! No sweat. Okay, so let's get up this way towards the Cimbri. Sorry, the Germanics. I keep going Cimbri. Playing Romus Erectum too long. Right chap, we'll send you, where did I put? I'll send out to here as well, there we go. Let's have a read at the news, there we are, Alliance. Alliance and British faction. Okay. Now then, we'll have a battle soon. Are you bored yet? That's a great, oh look. Did he get retrained as well? No. Oh, right. Probably didn't need it. Alright, move on. Alright, did everybody, they didn't get trained and they didn't.
Yes, orders. Yes. Chief, move out!
Now that's a good little army we've got there as anyway.
Yes.
And we've got a couple of units of slingers. I like using slingers. Doesn't affect me, I'm not bothered about that. That's good. Oh, that was a quick change. Summations are rich. Crikey. Now, he's been executed. Ah, well, serves him right. So, that's it. These bastards are getting done in very shortly. There's one spy. 93%. Alright, just sit out there for a minute. I'll put you all in at the same time.
Chief.
Let's see what they're building on. A temple. Now why are they building a muster field? A muster field, I don't want a muster field. So this is where I've got to come in and do my own thing here. I don't want a muster field. Bend this. I don't. What other one can I have? Small temple of Benz, a thracking goddess of fertility. What the frig? No, 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 no. Let's get our own. Let's get our own shrine. Don't have that. What can I get here? That's much the same, isn't it? Horny god, sorry, horn god of nature and the underworld. What? Uh-huh. Right, we'll have, and what's this one? Oh, sugar. Okay, I think we'll have that one in there. We'll put sugar. That's the low bonus one. Tax income bonus, yeah. We'll put, so Atacina goes on the coastal settlements and sugar goes in the conquered settlements. So I don't know why we need it in Cordoba. I know Cordoba was hard to control sometimes in vanilla. So we'll leave it there with a low bonus being the capital. Alright, what have they got in here? Etesina there. See, that makes sense. And this one. Sugar. Yeah, alright then, because that's going to be... I'm going to make that military base. I haven't done it. Did I forget that? Alright. And we'll move on. Right, let's go and see him and find his Germanics.
Yeah. On my
oh, can I miss here. Oh, I nearly did.
On my way.
Where's my guy?
Can I be of service?
Let's see if we can get... I'm just going to go for the lot of them. Just keep going like this, because we're not going to attack them. I'm going to attack the Carthaginians for now. We're all barbarians together, so I won't be greedy and I won't attack them. Yeah, he's happy enough.
Lord.
Now then, let's go. So we want to come out this way.
On my way.
And find the Dacians next.
Sir.
Put them where I can see them both. Right. Because I'm terrible for us forgetting where I put them. Oh, I think I'll just let it. I don't usually let it auto manage. I always man manage, but let's see, things look different than this. I'm just going to let it carry on for now. Nothing much there. Nothing. Oh, Hanno. He's just a governor. All right. That's good enough. If we can get.
Lord.
Ah, that's bollocks. That then.
At your service.
You get 40% chance. Well, we better go and find out where they are then.
Yes, master.
There must be another army of them. The rest of the army somewhere.
Can't be done. On my way.
There they are. Okay.
Chief.
Well, I think they're far enough away from me. Pass that on to this guy because he'll be taking over the settlement.
General.
And you're going to lead the attack, me old son.
Forward. Chief.
Skitari cavalry, charge bonus 24, 12. Okay, so
yes.
They'll be mopping up.
Leave
take the heavy cav.
General. General. Leave the arm.
We'll take one Chief. Light unit.
Leaving the arm. Chief.
Ambicaros.
Leaving the arm.
I don't see any spearmen here.
Yes. Yes.
Leaving need to pick spearmen up as mercenaries then.
General. General. General, yes. Leaving the army. Orders. Chief. March. Yes. Move out. Yes. General. Chief. Leaving the army. Chief. March. Yes. Yes. Chief. Chief. Yes.
Okay, just in case they come back. They take 3 turns, Derek. Christ, that's a long time.
General!
Alright, now if we besiege this, they'll probably come and attack us.
Kill them! Besieging settlement. Settlement under siege.
I don't really want to pay 2,000 for them. Ain't that good. Ain't that good either. I'll find out more as I progress. Let's go. What? They haven't come to attack me, are you kidding? What? Oh well, we might as well take it then. In we go. Alright. Oh, I wouldn't mind having that as my thumbnail actually. I might change my thumbnail for that one. Just quickly print screen it. Now then.
Our foes are gathered. Now we see where they want to die. It
I'll
is
let
time
this speech
for their
go.
Dying.
Harden and then we'll go in there and get them.
Your rage strengthen your sinews.
It's looking good though. I like all the environments here. Looking good.
Some of us will soon lie dead. The rest will drink to their memory. But we will fight with honor.
We certainly will.
Await my orders.
There. Well, we're certainly not going to attack down there with those towers there. We've got that there. I don't really want to knock the wall down actually. Well, does it matter? Nah, we'll send that in there. If we need to, probably won't. And put the ladder there. Where's him? Slingers, we'll send a unit of you there. Oh, this is a new feature as well, this enable guard mode, I think. I'll go to another unit and show you what I mean. Oh no, it's not. It's not changed. It did something different when I looked before. But that's before I put the 3.1 patch in though, I think. Alright, anyway. We ain't gonna need all these men, but there's nothing like a bit of overkill, is there? I put you at the back, you won't be going in. Slingers will though. Skirmishers will as well. Put them in loose formation, take them off, fire at will. Okay, we'll fire it. Well, General there. Couple of units of Cav there. Have I missed anybody? I always do. Always miss somebody. There we go. Fast Cav. That's for Fast Cav. That's for chasing routers. Okay, looks like we're ready to rock and roll. So, off we go. Triple speed it, get them up there fast. Let's go and have a look and see where they are at. There they are. We've got the one unit in the square. Okay. And there's your man Hanno. who's going to be no more after us. He's going to the square as well. Now I wonder if these towers shoot in the way once you take them. And I wonder if they don't shoot out if there isn't anyone behind them or up on the walls.
That the ladders have reached the walls and somewhat. Men are climbing them.
What am I thinking about? Medieval 2? Can't remember now. Take them off. Fire at will. Oh, this is what I'm talking about, yeah. Guard and fire at will. Get yourselves over there, boys. What's that fellas down here? Just collect yourself. Keep on triple speed until we get inside the settlement. We get in through the defensive walls.
Our warriors have taken the walls! Now the streets will run with blood!
Aye, absolutely. Actually, you can get up here as well. Keep going, lads. Let's go and get these gates open. Gateway's clear, and go to boys. Oh, I won't put them on guard, well it won't matter if they get a bit tired because I mean this is a walkover, is this? We won't even bother sending you down either.
Warriors!
Why are you going to do a gun bite, aren't we? It's a bit weird. Okay, I'll just put my double speed now, so now we're all there. Send these javelin boys up here. And fire at will. Put them there actually. I had them running. Now, are they gonna... Do we want our general yet? Oh, they are. He's not running either. Come on, man. Wake me up. Send my general in first, but that's risky. Oh, he's only a 2-star Hanno, isn't he? No. I don't believe it. They're attacking My skirmishers, I need to send my cavalry in there. You bastard! You pissed me off that, did. I thought it was a certainty to go and attack the Scutari. Take them off guard so they can fight them. Ah well, easy come, easy go. I didn't expect that. I didn't expect that they would attack my skirmishers. But we've pretty much got them beat anyway, I would think. The 21 should be no contest. And the cavalry are dying, they drop like flies, look. They're down to 30. Slow and they're fatigued. Mine are fatigued as well.
The enemy king is dead.
There he goes.
Now his men are with fear.
Pretty much over, they don't beat them yet. Come on. 3-1's a bit ridiculous. What's happening here, boys? I've done them.
Fight no more. The enemy are
what's
in
the percentage
full
I lost
there? 8%.
Man, 166 men. Hey. Alright, obviously I'll do better than that later on. I'm sort of trying to rush through this to try and get inside an hour with the Let's Play. Alright then, so easy battle to start with. Obviously things will pick up as we progress, but let's say, bear in mind I'm playing on hardcore and both in battle difficulties, so they're going to get the normal plus 7 defense and attack and higher morale bonuses to the AI, that goes without saying. Equipment alliance in this yet. Well, a lot of good them bloody spies about him, he couldn't get in. That's because Hanno was there though, I would reckon. Okay. Now I'm going to cause my problems to take that out. Let's have a look. Right, the stuff got to go here. Mm-hmm. Celtic God. Anyway, we'll see what we've got later. Retrain your man. Let's get us a general for in there. We'll need an assassin. Probably two, actually. So let's queue him up. Now then, in occupation. I don't know, do we need this? I think we did. Let me get away with it, there we go. Okay. I think I'll need to control this myself though. Balance build policy. Culture build policy. Growth build. Military build. I don't think it needs to be a military build. Financial build. That makes sense. And then I'll leave that there just now. And I'll destroy it once it gets a bit more settled. I found that to be the way on a lot of occasions. You can also build ships here. Oh, boats. Yeah, that's another thing I'll need to have a look at as well. Basic trade, so you find somewhere we can get proper. Well, we don't need them. We only need to hop across here and hop across to these islands. Maybe even these islands. Probably these islands. Okay, right, I'll finish it there. Thanks very much for watching. I'm quite impressed by this map. Yeah, and I'm impressed by the mod. So we'll come back and watch part two, and I'll endeavour to find out a little bit more about the mod before my next Let's Play. Bye.